part of what our challenge is right now is that we have in some ways created a hyper individualistic society mm-hmm. where it's sort of like, it's my way. I do what I want. I live this, I do that. And while I am absolutely for people living in a way that feels authentic and true to them and to their heart, I think what we miss sometimes in that is the power and value of community and of just having others around us to fill their cups and to let them fill ours.